studies say that Asian mushrooms are good for fighting cancer. Among the ones recommended for our dietary list is Suling. Suling mushroom sells widely through Chinese apothecaries in the form of thin slivers. It's traditionally used as a potent antibiotic and anti-tumor remedy, as well as a diuretic and to treat urinary tract infections. Growing below ground on decaying roots and other wood debris, this mushroom can remain in wet soil for over a year without rotting, a testament to its powerful antimicrobial properties. Other modern studies have found Suling useful against parasites, hepatitis B, and for strengthening the immune system. It's also been reported to have an effect on certain types of cancer in conjunction with standard cancer treatment, as well as leukemia. A recent study conducted in 2008 showed Suling extract exhibiting potent anti-inflammatory properties. Medicinal mushroom expert Paul Stamets also lists lung conditions and viruses as areas of therapeutic use for Suling.